try to share in just 5 minutes in the Pechacucha format the program of financial education from Banamex, this part of Citigroup. And I will show all the program and what we're doing about children and jobs. In 2004, the financial education office of Banamex was created, and the first financial education program in Mexico, Saber Cuenta. Saber Cuenta is a social and educational initiative that promotes a financial culture that drives, this is so important, that drives the quality of life of people, families, communities, companies, institutions, through the design, implementation, and evaluation of educational strategies that enable the generation of financial resources, as well as the management and optimization of their economy. In other words, about the target population, we work with all the people, regardless of the age or socioeconomic status, children, youth, adults. The main objectives of the program. The main objectives of the program are favor a better quality of life of individuals and groups through educational actions with social scope that promotes a financial culture. Offer financial education tools that encourage the people to achieve their development through better information, knowledge, and responsibility. It's a free program, independent from the business areas, the retail division. We never promote financial products or services. However, it can give added value to this. The products or services should have contents of financial education. But what we work, how we implement the programs. We have been creating strategic alliances with diverse institutions. Strategic alliances with institutions from the public, private, and social sectors, as well as different areas of Banamex. We design and develop contents for our programs, and also implement them in collaboration with these partners. Right now, we have more than 60 strategic partners. Also, we have a big educational offer, more than 200 didactic instruments and 103 different programs in operations. We have books, manuals, games, online courses, audiovisual courses, comics, interactives, touchscreens, movies, theater plays, workshops, traveling exhibits, traveling units with films, a personalized call center, more than 5 million direct beneficiaries right now, around a million last year, over 2,000 and a half volunteers from Banamex who are participating here. We have evaluation mechanism, permanent evaluation of all of our programs. Research, we have launched the first survey on financial culture in Mexico in alliance with the National University of Mexico. We have a national coverage. We are in all the country, in the 31 states and federal district, and in more than 350 municipalities. Around a million of children's favorites, around 12 programs for the children. We have programs in elementary schools, in summer courses, we have workshops in international book fair, traveling exhibits, traveling units with films, audiovisual courses, theater play, manual for teachers, and an interactive for an electronic education platform. It's from the Ministry of Education of Mexico. And in the case of youth, we have over 12 programs, more than a half million of beneficiaries. Also, we have traveling units, traveling exhibit, with the Interactive Museum of Economy of the country. We have an inter-university competition, theater play, board game, workshops, and audiovisual courses. I think I am just in time.
Thank you.
Thank you.